What's up guys, Nip here. So this is Borderlands 3. Now I'm doing the main mission, Angels and Speed Demons. Wow, really? Boom. Life would have been easier if I had a pet. Now, I'm just gonna get the dead drop and I'm gonna quit the game, come back. Or if that's the edge or the last part of the map. Actually didn't get to check these, but got all the challenges, so I'm not gonna go ahead and I'm not gonna go to those corners.
Oh, and be reborn to the hunt.
Oh, look at the ghosts, they're so cute. They're all dead.
You're looking for a saucy little minecart called Kate. She will show you the way. We had a brief and tumultuous affair that ended when our tracks went separate ways, as they say. So it goes. Now, caress the minecart. Just trust me on this one. Oh, shut up, Kate.
Really? Boom. This looks like a ladybug or beetle some sort. What am I gonna do with you?
Barkids! Destroy them! If those things get into my lab, they could damage my precious equipment!
Ow, what the frick? Holy shit! Okay, I'm gonna take this seriously now. Seriously. Seriously, I'm gonna take it seriously. That's done.
Another. More.
Come on.
Pesky things. Now stroke my ex once more.
What?
Thank you, Kate. We'll catch up soon. Now, Vault Hunter, the entrance is just down that corridor. You are nearly there. There it is! My iridium amplifier! We'll need to bring it back to Roland's rest. Disable those couplings to begin preparing it for transport. For the record, I never let anyone inside my lab. But for you, I will make an exception this time.
Hey. Before I do that, what's this? No. Do this first.
Excellent. Now, lower the amplifier. I believe one of those switches is more than up to the task.
Switch. What switch? It's a ride. What? It's a puzzle? I'm thinking. What are you wanting me to do, god damn it? I don't get it. What? There's some kind of clue here? God damn. Am I supposed to get them all turned to green? I'm guessing I'm gonna use that car. How do I fucking... press that, that happens. This... do that. this. This entire video, me being stuck in a freaking puzzle. What the fuck? I'm missing something here. What?
Well done. Well, everything. For now, we can install the amplifier in Roland's rest. I've already instructed that human sculpture Vaughn to assist you in its transport. You can meet him in the garage downstairs.
Hey, Vault Hunter. So, my head ghost told me to help you drive an iridium whatever dealie back to Roland's rest for safekeeping. Still into it. Waiting for you outside. No rush. I got some sweet tunes. Oh yeah, Digby Vermouth. Classic.
Okay. Now, whatever this is, I'm gonna do that first. From here, not sure where's that gonna take me, but for now, thank you for watching, like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. I'm gonna cut this one video short. That got me pissed. Whew, thank you.